G'day! How the hunk are ya? Hey, this is your friend Dano. Welcome to Roverland. Guess what it is? It's a unboxing Saturday. Yeah, and I got a box from one of my subscribers. This guy, Dan Russell, sent me a box. He's like, hey, what's your address? I'm like, well, you know, hey, here it is. It should be on the, you know, the YouTube thing. And sure enough. And so then I forgot kind of about it. You know, I get kind of a few messages or whatever. So I'm like, oh, well, maybe that person, you know, decided. I forgot it was Dan, for one. And then I'm like, oh, that's right. Somebody said that they wanted my address to send me something. And I couldn't remember who it was. And then I got busy, and I got to the post office, and I'm like, hey, I got a package. And look at this. He's put it right on the box. G'day. So thanks a lot, Dan. This is unexpected. I did not expect anything like this. I don't know what I expected, but hey, all right. Well, anyway, Dan's a subscriber. He's been watching my videos for a while, and great feedback. He's always good with some input, and I really like it. He is from, I gotta double look here. Folsom, CA, California. So thanks so much, Dan, right out of the bat here. Let's see what Dan sent me today on an unboxing Saturday. Oh, wow. This is crazy. You know, he didn't have to do this. I didn't solicit, beg, or borrow, or steal. I don't know if he collects anything, really, as far as Land Rovers. I know he really enjoys watching the excitement unfold, as it may be. That's great. I really appreciate that. Yeah. All right. We'll get this opened up here and see what we got. All right. Wow. Woohoo. This is great. It's like Christmas. All right. Oh, hey, we got a letter. Awesome. Let me just take a look there. Let's see. Yeah, I think we can do this. Yeah. So here it is. G'day, Dano. I'm sending you a few things that you have mentioned on YouTube channel. Please consider these as a way of saying thank you for the entertainment you provide. Well, you're welcome. I retired early due to health reasons, so to keep myself busy, started watching YouTube channels and found it that I find interesting as well as informative, since diecast vehicles has been on and off hobby since I was a child too many years ago. So I watched the channel with deal with the subjects. Yeah, there you go. It's kind of hard to read through the camera here. I enjoy your upbeat attitude as well as the information you provide each Land Rover you showcase. Yes, I cursed with an deplorable attitude and personality. Huh? That's a Jurassic Park reference there. Ian Malcolm. All right, please feel free to do what you with these vehicles as you wish. Keep up the great work. From one Dano to another, that's right. Awesome, blessings. Thank you very much, Dano. Like I say, you didn't have to do that. And I love it. He's got this on, look at this, Land Rover paper. I like that. That's pretty awesome. Well, that's going to go in my book. I started a three-ring binder with letters I get from it. Holy cow, what is going on here? What do we have here? Nice packaging here. Oh, check this out. What in the world? There's little somethings in here. Oh, look at this. Yeah, we did a video on this little bugger, didn't we? Yeah. Well, now that I got... Oh, this one's a red one. Yeah, my other one's a white one. Cool beans. Oh, tan interior. Oh, that is awesome. That, Dan, thank you very much. Now we're going to have to put one of these together. Hey, everybody, if you don't remember, hey, I can put up one video over here. What do we want to put together? We want to put this red one together, or do we want to put the white one together? Yeah. Oh, let me know in the comments below. Yeah. Let me know in the comments below. Oh, I love that. Thank you very much, Dan. Oh, there's, oh, this is well packed. I got peanuts. Whoa, look at this bad boy. Oh, did you? Yeah, they found, this is a different color than the one I got, isn't it? I think so. I wish I could put another, I'm going to have to put the video clip at the end of the video there. But yeah, I got this. I did this as one on Wednesday. Oh yeah, got a little winch action going on there. Yeah, and apparently this company is out of Canada. Yeah, it works and everything. This is awesome. This is awesome. Oh, hey. Oh, there's more stuff around in here. Holy cow. Oh, I just don't know what to look at first. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Roll around. Now, hey, I wanted to check this out. They said you could take these tires off. Yeah, and this opens up. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, what's this? A clue. Open. Oh, man. What are we? Oh, hey, does that have a... No, check it out. Dude, look at that. It's a majorette. Oh, man. Little prize in there. Oh, that is... Oh, Dan, wow, you just outdone yourself. Look at this little bugger. Oh, I got one right here. Hold on just a second. Yeah, yeah, here it is. This is the orange one. I did a model review on this one. Now I got a blue one. Oh, that is just totally awesome. Yeah, this one, the rear. Yeah, you're going to have to check out that video too. Yeah, the majorette. Evoque, right? Yeah, the Evoque, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Awesome. Nice. They got some nice metallic blue on there. I don't know if the camera can really pick that up or not. That is sharp. Awesome. Oh, dude, you've already, oh my goodness, already outdone yourself here and on stuff. Wow. Oh, but I was going to check. Supposedly these tires come off and you can change the tires. I was watching another video about that and you can change the tires. I don't know if I can get it. I don't want to break the, oh, we started it up. I thought the tires came apart. Maybe that's a different one. But anyway, yeah, we're going to have to roll that bugger around. Oh, that is awesome. Here's the other side. We didn't get to see the other side in because mine is in a box. And I wouldn't take it out because that was the only one I got. So now we got a really nice look at that. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome. Come to find out that company, I don't think it's going to say on here. And I don't remember real quick here. But I guess they're out of, oh yeah, the Dickey Toys. They're out of Canada, I guess. Is kind of what I saw there. So yeah, really awesome. Oh, Dan, that is great. That is great. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, what I saw something else. And look at this. We got it. Look, it is Christmas. We got snow, folks. There was more stuff in here. Oh, check it out. There's another one of these little. Oh, where in the world are you getting these, buddy? Oh, what color is this one? You gonna guess what color is this one? Oh, tan interior with where's the body? Where's the body? Come on. Ooh, a blue one. Oh, that is sharp. Oh, I like that blue. That is nice. That is really awesome. Whoo, man, cheese balls. This is great. Oh, man, now we got, now, hey, third choice, white, red, white, or blue. That is awesome. That is awesome. Wow, I tell you, I can't, but wait, there was more in there I saw. What in the world has he got here? Oh, yeah, the Bighorn. We just did this video on Monday. Yeah, I wish I could put up another video here. But yeah, check that out. The Matchbox, the MBX Discovery, one of my favorite castings. Underrated, but really a sharp casting. Awesome Hero Cities mint card, Dan. Oh, I hope you didn't break the bank here. Holy cow, that is awesome. I hope you liked that video I put out of that. That just was the other day. Yeah, Monday. Oh, yeah. The good old faithful. This is a first edition. Yeah. Yeah, it was white and then it was black, right? Yeah, that is awesome. Once again, mint condition card all the way from California. Awesome, dude. Well, man, I hope that, I hope I provide as much. Oh, my goodness. And he found a Valar himself. Oh, man. Hot Wheels 2819. Yeah, I just saw that Kruger has put out one just this last week, a white one with a, I think it's gray or light gray base on it. Pretty sharp looking. I don't know. Kruger's, they're probably it's like a grocery store, Kroger's, and they're like good 2-3 hours away down by the Milwaukee area in southern. They don't get up this north, this far north. So awesome. Thank you very much, Dan. You have, man, I don't know, man. I think you've given me more pleasure than I give you. That is great. That is great. Awesome. Very much appreciated, Dan. I'm going to set these aside. I don't know. I haven't set up a thing for things that people send me. I've traded a couple of things with some people, and unboxing, last unboxing, one of the last unboxings I did with a fella, and it came with a toy store sticker on it, and I kind of set that aside because that was kind of unique, and it was from, oh, now I've drawn a blank. So, but the letters, you know, the letters, that's one thing. We can, you know, I can put that into, you know, my three-ring binder, you know, that's cool there, you know. But what am I going to do? I got to figure out some way where I can keep these separate from my collection to say, hey, these were gifts from my subscribers. Really cool people. Oh, man, that is awesome, Dan. You didn't have to do that at all. Wow. Wow, you did not have to do that at all. Well, great. Hats off to you. Bless you, brother. Dude, yeah, you just, oh, knocked my socks off, I tell you. Great, great, great. Are you okay? Random act of kindness, as they call it in the diecast industry hobby, you know. But, boy, Dan, I hope you're feeling good. I hope you have a relief. And from your everyday grind, just keep plugging along, brother. Yeah, we're here for you. And, man, yeah, just keep rovering on. That's right. All right, friends. I hope that this video brought the smile to your face, because I can't even talk. I'm smiling so wide. But anyway, friends, remember, slow traffic, keep right, and have a great rover day. That means you, Dan.